It's going to depend on maturity, but if data is deleted, you need to have an answer for what next. Can you start fresh without any data? If the answer is yes, fine, you don't have to worry about it. But if you need to recover with any sense of acceptable data loss, you need to have a plan in place. If you need higher uptime requirements, you need to have a plan in place of this region goes out, how do you move? And you really have to decide as a company, does it make sense to invest in that